22. All right.
I want to pay for their order behind me.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Come over here and perform for me.
What is going on, you guys? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. I am your girl, Chrissy J. If you are new here, I would love for you to be a part of the J Bird fam. All you have to do is give the video a thumbs up, subscribe, and then ring the bell so you never miss another upload. If you're already a part of the J Bird fam, then y'all know the drill. Welcome back to another vlog. Happy Monday! Alive and she as well. Happy Monday, you guys. It is a fresh day, fresh start, new week, new beginnings. Say happy Monday. So we just got to dropping off Kaden. As I mentioned in the previous vlog, his bus, a few of the bus drivers in our area, like 30 of them, I think. I don't know if it's with the school or with the area altogether, but went on strike. So his bus driver was one of those. And so I had to drop him off at school this morning, and Sean will be picking him up in the afternoon. So me and baby girl are on the road early, and my mom is gonna pick Rain up for me this morning. So it is 43 degrees on the dash, okay? Cold as I don't know what, as I'm on Roger. So I'm getting ready to go to Starbucks and get me a coffee. I was like, yeah, I do. I want one. So I'm going to go get me a hot coffee today, actually. Usually I get like my iced coffees, but y'all know that could change when I get there because y'all know how I am, indecisive. So yeah, the girl needs to put some chapstick on because lip gloss. Well, it's cold outside. I could do a number to your lips. But yeah, so today is a work day, a very long one at that. I'm currently on my morning break, so I'm able to drop him off because the school's like 2 minutes away from our house, and run to Starbucks real quick, and then I'm gonna be back home working. And yeah, that's really it, y'all. I don't know what today's going to consist of. It might be what I eat in a day. Maybe I'll just show you guys like what I'm eating. But y'all know it's a work day. I do have to get like 30 minutes of exercise in a day, so I probably will hit the treadmill at some point today. So I'll show you guys a little bit of that. And so I don't know. I was telling Sean, I'm like, when Vlogmas hits, we have to be very, very like creative, make sure that we get ahead of ourselves and record as much content as we can so that we can have videos every day. Because I mean, that's kind of hard to do when you work from home. It's like it gets kind of redundant and boring, you know. So it's like I have to make sure that I'm always ahead of myself. Otherwise, my work from home vlogs are going to be boring. So, I mean, I know like a few of them are definitely gonna be like what I eat in the days and things like that or whatever. But I do wanna try my best to keep as much of the content holiday related as possible. But I know that that's not gonna be realistic. It's kind of like wishful thinking because, I mean, how much holiday stuff can you do? You know what I'm saying? So, but we'll see. We'll figure it out. We did go over some ideas with you guys. I did a video. If you haven't checked that video out, I will leave it in the cards. And then it'll also be in the description as well as the video on the end screen. If you make it all the way through this vlog, you can click on that and I go over like 30 Vlogmas video ideas. So I know as content creators, we can kind of get a little like stuck and not know what content to come up with or whatever. So we kind of bounce ideas off of each other. So if you plan on doing Vlogmas, it's really fun. Like I said, it's a lot though. But if you have the time and the perseverance, And yeah, I would definitely say try out Vlogmas. It's a really big thing here on YouTube. I enjoy it. Last year was rough because I had technical issues more than anything. But, or was it last year? Or was it the year I was pregnant? I can't even remember, y'all. I want to say it was last year. I had a lot of technical issues. Yeah, I think it was last year. So, hopefully, this go around, we will be all good. We will be all good. I got a nice, reliable camera. And, yeah, so we should be fine. Y'all, I ended up getting it cold anyway. I'm hilarious. Let me set y'all down real quick. Hold on. What you saying, baby girl?
11:22.
I want to pay for their order behind me.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
I'm going to go ahead. Yours is 11:22.
Okay. Thank you.
Do you want a receipt?
No, thank you.
Okay. And then this one's going to be $9.70.
Okay.
Our printer's broken.
Oh, that's so fine. Thank you.
And I cover my makeup?
Yep. Thank you. Have a good one.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. So, paying it forward this morning. You know, it's a good way to start someone's Monday. Treat them to anyone wants to vlog.
Hey, vlog.
Oh, let me open it up for you so she can see herself.
Hi.
Hi,
did you
say
hi.
Hi.
What you doing?
What are you doing, Ika? Monday.
You gonna tell them you can count? No, you can only that baby. Say one.
One.
What comes after one? Two.
Three.
Yeah.
Four.
Good job. Five.
Six.
Seven.
Seven.
Eight.
Eight.
Nine.
Ten.
11.
Man.
12.
12.
13.
14.
And
I'm about
to. Don't touch that baby. They can't see you when you do that. You silly. She's looking at herself, y'all.
I see.
Yeah.
There you go.
All right, so my mom came and got rain, as y'all can see. I'm almost done my first cup.
Bruh.
Drooling. I'm getting ready to brush my teeth, wash my face, get in the shower, and just get myself ready for the day. I actually also need to wash my crystals. It's about that time. And then tonight I'm going to set them out in the moonlight so that they can charge. It's good to wash your crystals once a week so that they can do what they're supposed to do, honey. So I'm going to do that. And then I'll jump back on with you guys and see what I'm going to prep up for lunch.
Lot of boring math later.
All right, I'm on my break. And I'm getting ready to eat something because I'm hungry. And now I'm looking for my, David in the fridge. I know I saw them and it's driving me crazy because I'm like, where did I see them at? The fajitas. And it's getting on my nerves. Like, I literally saw them today and I'm like, where were they? Where did I see them at? Don't y'all hate that? Everything is pretty much organized, so I don't see how. It was when I was making baby girl's bag to go to my mom's. I saw it, and now I can't find it. It's not in there. All right, it's not. All right, it has to be in here, but it's like, where did I see it? That right there. These. Oh. Boom. All the way at the top. So I'm going to just show y'all what I'm eating for lunch, yo. Well, it's like early. It's like breakfast, lunch, for real, for real. Because I haven't eaten the Starbucks wrap I got this morning, which for baby girl. We don't have any sour cream, unfortunately. So, I'm gonna just heat up the rest of the chicken. Alright, so I'm gonna eat leftover chicken fajita with some plantain chips, and then I'll show y'all how I'm gonna make it. Cheese has melted, and I'm gonna add a little bit of taco sauce. And that's it, y'all. That is lunch. What up? What up? The day is moving. It's not moving fast enough, but it's going, so I won't complain. I'm on my other break. I'm actually having a lot of technical issues today. Oh, with my systems. So I was in technical for a while, like maybe 15 minutes, and I still didn't get my issue resolved. But I requested tech support to call me back. So, because the whole time was like 40 minutes. I was like, oh no. Can't wait that long. So anyway, I'm just in here straightening up my room. I haven't taken my vitamins and my iron pill today. So I'm gonna do that now. And believe it or not, and shout out to Miss Unpopular Opinion, she recommended me to get fiber and put it like in my teas and my drinks and stuff, because I was nervous that I was gonna like be constipated on the iron pills, because you know iron usually makes you constipated. But strangely enough, my bowel's been moving extra good on them. It's just so weird. Like, I'm like, what is going on? TMI, but I had two movements today. And it's only like 1 o'clock. So, all right, come through, iron. So, yeah, I'm with it. So, I did end up actually ordering some fiber powder. It hasn't come yet. I think it's due to come today, actually. So, if it does change, if anything changes, at least I'll have it. But I don't see me having to use it yet. So anyway, I'm burying my Bible, because Sean and I kind of fell off with our Bible study together. So I'm like, you know what? Let me take it out the case. I just wanted to keep it nice and neat. But I'm like, let me just go ahead, take it out the case. And that way, it could be in my face. So I'm getting ready to script in my gratitude journal, y'all. It has been a hot minute. I know I told y'all that before, but I don't know if y'all believe me. But it has been a hot minute, y'all, since I wrote in my gratitude journal. So I'm getting ready to write in that and straighten up my room, take my pills, my vitamins, and I will see y'all later. Almost, y'all. I'm almost there. 6:45. Oh, my God. Tired. I'm almost there. Then I'm going to go on my lunch break and get back up and work tomorrow. That's what it be feeling like. Get off like at 8:30. By the time I go to bed, wake up, I'm back in here. 5 o'clock to 8:30 again. So, this is going to be my life for a good little minute. I'm not complaining. Very much so thankful. Ooh. But yes, it's a little chilly. I have the heat on, but it's still a little chilly. So, Sean's down there. I don't know what he's going to whip me up for dinner, but something soon. And every time I try to do a what I eat in a day, y'all, I don't end up eating good. I haven't eaten anything since that daggone fajita. Actually, I'm lying. I had 4 ginger snaps and some hot tea. So, anyway. Baby girl's here. House is loud. I'm getting ready to get back to work. Starch wear. So, yes, Lord. This is dinner made by yours truly, Sean. Go ahead and follow him on Instagram. Even though you probably don't have nothing posted, but this is cauliflower rice, salmon, canned salmon with onions and peppers. And then, of course, you already know, if you know, you know, Cholula.
Extremely annoying shift later.
Yeah. Literally, my Anyway, it's the end of the night. I made it through. I'm a little bit over. It's 8:45. So, I had a member that I was dealing with her billing, and my billing system crashed. So, I have to follow up with her tomorrow morning. So, I was like, listen, lady. It's gonna be a long night if you hold, cause she was like, it already took her like an hour and a half to get to me, so. But yes, my night is over, y'all. I literally have 7.5 hours or so before I have to be right back in this chair. So y'all already know what I'm gonna do. I took my shower midday, so I don't have to shower or anything. And I'm about to go to bed. Sean said baby girl was trying to stay up and wait for me, because I haven't seen her when she came home. I don't know how that goes. I don't know how it's going. So I'm about to clean up my desk, take my dishes downstairs from dinner, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Yeah. Another boring day working from home. Good morning, you guys. Take my bonnet off. Good morning. 6 o'clock on the nose. So I've been up since about 4:40. Baby girl's up here with me. She got up about 15 minutes ago or so. So she just had her milk and she's using her iPad. And I'm knocking out some emails. Caden just woke up. He gets up at 6, so. Oh boy, I'll be leaving to drop him off to school on my break. Yeah, so good morning. Happy Tuesday. Today's been a long day, y'all. I got off at 8:30, but it's cool up until 12 o'clock. After 12 o'clock, that's when I get into my real job functions. That's when it starts to get a little bit like, but Needless to say, we're not going to complain. So I am about to sit here and listen to my positive affirmations and knock out some emails. Seeing if Kaden gonna come in here so I can tell him to say good morning to y'all, even though he ain't really gonna wanna say good morning because y'all know how he be acting. But yeah, I had y'all back. I'm not even moving around. What's up, y'all? So I just dropped Kaden off to school and me and baby girl, I had to go get something to eat. I have a taste for like a breakfast sandwich or something like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. So then we're gonna go back home and I'm going to work. And tonight for dinner, Sean's supposed to be making some salmon. So I'm looking forward to that. And I think today for lunch, I'm gonna do my salad and whip up some shrimp. So they're gonna pack a shrimp from the market on Sunday. Sean went through the fridge and the freezer, well really the freezer more than anything, and found like all this daggone food. And so the deal is to eat up everything we have meat wise, you know, me and Kaden, because we're still eating meat. And then once it's all done, we're not buying new meat, you know? So the only meat that I'll be eating will be chicken, and that will still be scarce until I can like gradually. I probably will never wing off of chicken, I'm not gonna lie. Like I'm not gonna sit here and say I'll never eat chicken again. But as far as like beef, pork, all that other stuff, yeah. But when it comes to the bird, you know, I'm good with that. Turkey and chicken, which is mainly what I eat anyway, most of, but we do have a small pack of ground beef in there. So we're gonna go ahead and stick to this. So I don't know, like we need to go grocery shopping for like 2.5-3 weeks maybe. We just will have to pick up like some sides, like as far as like the veggies, fruits and milk and stuff, maybe like cheese, you know, like the little condiments and stuff like that. But as far as the main portions, there's bags of fish in there, and then we still have tons of meat left. So looking forward to this little journey. And then y'all already know I have to go on my pre-op diet January. So and then like 2.5 weeks out from my search. Well, basically February 1st, I have to strict to the pre-op and it's not gonna be like any solid food intake. So that's gonna be rough. But I gotta follow doctor's orders because I damn sure didn't follow doctor's orders the first time. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that and make this be my last round. So yeah, y'all, I actually slept pretty good last night. I got off work, I went in the garage, talked to Sean for a little bit, probably for like an hour, and then I went upstairs and laid down, was on my phone like looking at a YouTube video, which I didn't even finish watching. I don't even remember what I was watching on YouTube. I was tired. And then all I remember is he came up and started rubbing my feet and I just fell asleep. Like when Sean be rubbing my feet or my back, oh my God, I be knocked out and I sleep so good. So he rubbed my feet last night and I went right to sleep like a baby. And we woke up this morning and I felt rejuvenated. I felt good. We both got up pretty early, to be honest. So tonight I'll probably rub his back. And then ask him to rub mine. My lower back is hurting today. So I just wanted to just jump on with y'all and say hello. I don't know what this traffic is about, but I'm creeping in it. And that's pretty much it, I think maybe this weekend we might go out and get some stuff that we'll be needing for our Vlogmas intro. Trying to do a little something different. I don't know how it's gonna go. In my head, I have it all planned out and it's so fly, but it don't be playing like out like that in reality because sometimes we just can't get it together. Our procrastination takes a hold of us. Just, you know, but we're trying to do better and have more structure and be more organized and manage our time better. So we're a work in progress. You wanna say hi, baby girl? Hit that Patsy out.
Hi.
She like, I ain't taking it out today. Just dropped off baby girl. She was giving my mother a hard way to go this morning. She just be in her little moves, boy. That little girl is an actress. She needs to be on somebody's TV screen. I'm like, man, you ready for your own YouTube channel, boo? Man. But yeah, so getting ready to go home. Lord, y'all. I don't know, today I feel good, but I feel a little like irritable too. So I'm just kind of like trying to be conscious of my feelings so that I can keep them in check, you know? Like I'm like, okay, hold on. Getting a little too frustrated, too easy, or you know, whatever. So just trying to bring it all together. But you know, it's normal. It's normal stuff. They building so much around here. It's crazy. But yeah, so I'm gonna go home and get to work. I think I'm going to try to start editing the vlog, like on my breaks and stuff throughout the day, or Wednesday, because unfortunately we did not record any content. We didn't record any content this weekend, and that's what I wanted to do. I really wanted to record some content this weekend, but we didn't get around to it. But like I said, we're working on our structure and organization and stuff, so once we, you know, get in the rhythm, everything will kind of like fall into place. But I think we're going to definitely try to record something this weekend, or maybe even Wednesday, because Wednesday I work 5 to 1 and then I gave myself off a couple hours and I go back to work 4 to 9. So maybe between that 1 and 4 time, well, it won't be 1 o'clock. It'll be more like 2. Well, that depends on... See, the school buses are on strike, so they're not picking the daggone kids up. So Sean has to pick Kaden up. I don't know. We'll see. But if not, then it'll get done at some point. Somehow, some way, it'll get done. So yeah, we could do it. We could still do it. Probably Wednesday. I just gotta figure out exactly what I want to record and go from there. And then I think I'm going to gather up like a music playlist for Vlogmas, for those that are interested in doing Vlogmas and looking for some, you know, good vlog music for their videos. Because I know myself, last year I was looking for some really good Vlogmas music, and I have a membership with Epidemic Sound. It's like $15 a month. So it's like royalty free music. So if you are interested in like getting some good music or sound effects and things like that, like I've been putting a little bit of sound effects in my videos, especially when I had my water cup. Y'all been hearing that more often, where it's like a slurp effect. I get all of those sounds from Epidemic Sound. But if you don't want to pay for a membership, then you can just scout Facebook, YouTube, and people post the sound clips and stuff on their channels, and you can just take them from there. But I just feel it's easier to just go ahead and pay my membership and have all of the access in one platform versus having to download somebody else's video and clip, you know, do all that other stuff. So, but yeah, I think I'm gonna just pull some music from there, and maybe some music that I find online that's royalty free, copyright free, and put together a nice long video with all of the different songs, and people can just kind of chop it up and split them up how they so ever choose. I think that'll be helpful, if anything. So I'll probably work on that today, and then that's really it, y'all. Alright, y'all, so about to get off my break, and I was editing the vlog a little bit while I was on break. It's such a beautiful day. I wish I was outside, but my break is over, and I'm about to get to work. I gotta follow up with this lady I was speaking with last night, so I'm gonna call her. So I'll hit y'all in a little bit. Sean ain't here cooking dinner. And I'm walking around the table because my legs were starting to slightly feel a little tight. So I just want to just move my circulation. The treadmill got a lot of mess around it, and I don't want to fall and break no ankle or nothing, so it's a hazard in there right now. I'll be coming up with every damn excuse, y'all. But we got a treadmill, but I'm walking right here. Just fine. Anyway, salmon, spinach, and I'm going to do a half a sweet potato for dinner. My mom just called me and said that Rain is an actress, and as soon as she gets out of this terrible phase and really like starts to have an understanding of like how she's putting on, then it would be good to get her into theater. So that might be her calling, y'all, because she's not afraid of the camera. She's real like animated. She her facial expressions go perfect with my bad. I had to clear some memory space. But yeah, once she starts to understand, you know, then some theater is something that we could possibly look into for her in the near future. So we're gonna start slowly getting rid of stuff in here, start slowly selling stuff, like her little playpen right there. Sean folded it down because baby girl was just jumping in that thing, getting out of it, jumping in. It's like, all right, you could do all that now. So he checked to see if his coworker wants it because he just had a baby. So he's going to get back to him, I guess. But in the meantime, I'm going to put it online. And I guess first come, first serve at that point. So we're going to start getting rid of things. I have the most in here. Even though Sean has collected a whole lot along the way, he has a whole garage full of stuff, but it's not nearly as much as like I have. So I'm gonna go through my stuff and start putting whatever I want to put online to sell on sale, and then whatever I want to donate. That way it could just lighten our load when it's time to move up out of here. So I am looking forward to the new change. You know, some people be all excited to upgrade. I'm excited to downgrade. So so yeah, I'm on my break. I think I have one more break this evening, and then 8:30 will be here, and then we do it again tomorrow. Except tomorrow is gonna be a little more chill, because I have to speak to absolutely no one on the phone. Everything is emails. I don't have to deal with no providers. I don't have to deal with no billing issues, no claims, and none of that there. So just got to put my headphones on and vibe out, or hey Siri, play that girl Sade, or whatever. So I'm gonna have baby girl tomorrow. So she's definitely, gonna be, you know, she's actually kind of chill. But when I work, she's a little bit difficult. Not difficult to deal with, but she's a little more active. So I probably will be more productive during her nap than anything. But hopefully she'll sleep in and I can knock out a whole bunch of emails in the morning and stuff like that. So if I do lag a little bit per hour, it won't be that bad. So as long as I meet my quota, that's all I'm focused on. So anyway, I'm going to go ahead and wait for this dinner to be done. It's like it's pretty much done. Just waiting for the sweet potato. Can't wait to eat, y'all. I'm so hungry. Wednesday! The girl's alive and she is well. What's going on, y'all? Happy Wednesday. I have the fan on. Let me turn it off, because I know it'll be loud when I be editing. Say happy Wednesday. Say happy Wednesday. Can't say Wednesday happy. What's going on, you guys? I'm working, getting ready to make baby girl
some more to eat. The girl been eating all morning. But she must be hitting a growth spurt, so it's all good. I'd rather her eat than not. Look at this girl.
That's when you know you need to get rid of the hair. You could do all this. Look at this.
So, I'm working till 1. I'm on my lunch break right now for a half hour. I get off at 1 o'clock. And then I'm supposed to go get my B12 shot today. I think I'm going to skip today again. Just because I feel like my B12 is too high. And I know it's not going to level in a week. So, I feel like I need to skip this week too. I'll probably go like every 2 weeks. So, and then on top of which, I don't feel like it. I'm exhausted. I did 30 hours in 2 days, and I'm feeling it. My back was on fire yesterday. No, do not. My back was on fire yesterday, so Sean ended up giving me like a back massage for over an hour until I fell asleep, and it felt so good. So it feels so much better today. Thank you, Jesus. I really appreciate him. Y'all, why does oatmeal overflow? Oatmeal does that. My mom said it don't do that to her. But it does it to me. All the time. Every time. Every time. No matter. It's like I gotta use like the biggest bowl we have to keep it from overflowing. So I'm gonna go online and order a trash can today, if I remember. Because we need a new one. And I'm about sick of the one that we have. Because the top broke. And I hate touching trash cans. So I'm going to order a new one. And then I'm trying to keep baby girl up until it's time for me to take a nap. I mean, until it's time for me to go to sleep. Y'all, I need to go to sleep. Until it's time for me to get off. So I get off at 1 o'clock and then I go back to work at 4. So from 1 to 3:30, I would like to sleep. I really do. I want to sleep. I'm tired. And then I'm back to work again tomorrow at 5 a.m. until 9 p.m. So this is going to be my life, you know, for a while, because y'all already know all the stuff I got going on. If you are new to the channel, welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. I am on a weight loss journey. I'm getting my weight loss surgery in February. And also, we are downsizing. We're currently in a 4-bedroom, 3-bath, 2-car garage, single family home. And we're going to be downsizing to a 2-bedroom. So we don't know if that's going to be an apartment or a townhouse or whatever. Of course, we're going to try to get the biggest bang for our buck. But our whole purpose is to maximize on our savings. And we will be purchasing a food truck. So we got real big things going on. But it's time to, we're working on a lot. Let me just say that. We're working on a lot. And as we accomplish things, you know, we'll share them with you guys. Sean's working on some stuff individually. I'm working on some things individually and then together. So what I just told you guys is what we're doing together. And yeah, I mean, it's definitely not going to be an easy transition. Especially because everyone has been used to having their own space. So it's definitely not going to be easy. However, it will be worth it. And that's the important part. So, it's hot. You see how hot that is, baby? It's too hot. Hot. Let me sit y'all down real quick. It is hot. Hot, baby. Hot. Okay. I should transfer it to this one.
Give me.
Bro, stop acting like you ain't eat all morning. Talking about some gimme, gimme. Stop. You get nothing that YouTube videos you be watching. So I need to watch what you be watching. No. No. Yeah, that's rude. You don't say give me. You say can I have some please?
Please.
Yes, and you see how hot it is? Yeah. It's hot. You have to wait for it to cool down or it's going to hurt your mouth. Ow. Okay? You don't want it to burn your mouth, do you?
No.
All right, it's going to hurt. It's going to be ow. You don't want it to hurt. And you're sleepy. And you are sleepy, a little ponytail sticking straight up on your head. It's so hot, baby. We gotta let it cool down. Mm-hmm. So hot. Look it. See all the steam? Hot. Hot. It's way too hot for you to eat, baby. Mm-hmm. Way too hot, mama. You sleepy?
No.
You wanna eat and then take a nap?
No.
Yes, you do. You want to eat and then go night-night?
No.
Yes, you do, Mama. Want to count? Let's count for the Jaybirds. One, two.
No!
Sometime you're a little funny acting, so. She funny acting. Y'all already know that. She's giving!
No.
Phony. Yes, you are. If I put this in your mouth like this, Rain, you're gonna be upset. It's going to hurt. It's ow. It's hot. Okay? Ow. Hot. Y'all, I low-key forgot about y'all until Rain said happy Thursday. But it's not Thursday, it's Wednesday. It's Wednesday, baby. I know y'all gonna be like, she always got that iPad in her face, but she wasn't on it all day today. Try to give her breaks. I need to be vlogging more of our one-on-one learning breaks. Oh boy, although we didn't really have too many today. We did some coloring, but I was trying to lay down, y'all. I'm exhausted. Like, I'm tired. I canceled my B12 and rescheduled it for next Wednesday. Caden teacher texts me and she's having a hard time with him. He got a crush on this girl in his class and he's showing off. So he's in that show off phase and kind of like being a class clown / bully with his ways. And that's not cool at all. Like the bully thing is a no-no. So Sean is downstairs talking to him about his behavior. I just feel like I did a daggone track meet. I ran up another damn steps like 4 times because I came up, forgot something, had to go back down, forgot something again, went back down. I had my phone in my hand when I went back down, forgot the phone. It was just distracted and tired. So I'm here putting some Vlogmas, holiday, Christmas, no copyright music together so that those who are going to be doing Vlogmas can kind of go to one place and find some good music for their vlogs. So it's not going to take place of like a video or anything. It's just a bonus video for the channel. But I'm working on putting that together. And I got 1 hour and 20 minutes before I have to go back to work. I didn't get no sleep, of course, because as soon as I tried to lay down, she was like, "Mom, I'm hungry." And I'm like, "Oh my God." Like, she literally been eating all day long. So I got up, got her some blueberries while I was making her mac and cheese, gave her an applesauce pack, one of those little like applesauce things that you sip from. She ate all of that. And then of course, when it was time to eat the mac and cheese, 2 scoops and she was done. So, story of my life, right? Rain, that's too loud. Can you turn that down? That's too loud, Rain. And I don't like you watching this one. It's like, I don't like that
one.
Yeah, that one isn't, I don't like that at all. 1.5 million subscribers, so they doing their thing, but I don't like the content. Here, watch something else.
Okay.
But
But anyway, y'all, I'm about to go ahead and finish up this content video or the music playlist. And probably catch up on a vlog. Oh, my God. Or try to catch some snooze since Sean's home. And I'll hit y'all back in a little bit. Y'all, I apologize. I have not been a vlogger today at all. Oh, my God, y'all. I'm tired. I'm so tired. Thankfully, next week is Thanksgiving. I totally forgot for a hot minute. And I was thinking we had like 2 more weeks, but it's next week. So with that being said, I'm gonna be off. Is my salad trying to go bad? Kind of want to salad, but then I don't like my salad not even a little bit wet. Alright, let's refresh this one. I need to stop buying so many before I eat them. But I'm getting ready to have a salad. Heating up some salmon. I'm gonna put it on top. I don't want it too hot focus. Like two more days, maybe 3. I'm waiting for them to see if they're gonna approve my Sunday. If they don't approve Sunday, that's fine, because I still get my 76. Sunday would have been like 80, so I would have did 4 hours. But whew, boy, yo. Anyway, I'm sitting here and I'm thinking, like, girl, this is going to be your life for a while. So, how are you going to do Vlogmas? So, I'm thinking, like, maybe I should just do Vlogmas, like, I don't know. My regular upload schedule, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. What y'all think? let me know. I just feel like it's gonna start getting, it's really, really boring. I'm gonna be pushing for content because like days like today, I did nothing but work. So y'all don't wanna keep hearing me talk about work and my long hours. And I'm like, what else is there to do? Like, I can't do a cook with me. None of that. I mean, I guess I could do like a what I eat in a day, but that's gonna get boring after a while. It's like, what can I do when I'm home working so long? So if y'all don't mind, then comment below and let me know. Just comment Vlogmas if you guys want me to do Vlogmas. And then if y'all are cool with the regular upload, just put MWF for Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And that way I'll know, because I'm just kind of like, it's not really considered Vlogmas if you don't vlog every day. That's the whole point. So, I mean, I can try my best to take advantage of the rest of the month of November and try to get some content in to fill those days. Oh, boy. I don't know, y'all. I don't know. But let me see what this salad is hitting on. Hold on. I really wanted shrimp with it, but I didn't feel like making shrimp, and it was already salmon left from last night. Pretty good. Real good. Let me see. Y'all know what? Sean baked the salmon, but I think it's that Asian salad dressing. It's giving it like a, I think it's the ginger in it or something. It's giving it like this smoked flavor. It's so good. It's like a light smoked ginger taste and flavor. It's very, very good. Very good. So I'm gonna go ahead and eat my salad and wait for Sean to come out the shower so he can massage my feet because my feet are swollen. And then I'm gonna take my behind to bed. So I will hit you guys tomorrow morning. Good night.